Welcome everyone, it's Vaber Strigamar.
Does this come in multiple colors?
Time for some more League of Legends.
I'm going to be posting soon
the video where I do find Nalith after getting my set after getting destroyed by my sense of direction a bunch, because I haven't played the game in full before. Because usually I have to play the game in full and memorize, because I'm better at memorizing where stuff is. Remembering where stuff is than my actual sense of my direction. My actual sense of direction is kind of bad. I mean, when I say kind of bad, I mean really bad. Here we go. We got the proper to face it.
That wasn't very bright. Brilliance is a beacon.
No, I'm not doing that well, but there we go. I mean, Lux takes it.
Fight the good fight. Odds be damned.
Yeah, because the odds are not in my favor. So yeah, I've made it all the way to trolls as well. I haven't seen it, but I've made it all the way to trolls and the weird reapers. I even beat some of the reapers. Still need to do more.
A candle in the dark, a beacon to the world.
I just gotta survive and keep poking and get some aggressive stuff down. I'm gonna go Everfrost rocks, considering that.
Light is one of many times.
Don't let my sunny disposition fool you.
Okay.
got the tryst. I'll take it. I'm gonna go for that. Yeah, I'm gonna go for some CDR health Lux. I think that will be the best call here. I'm gonna try the Dark Lux. That would be hilarious.
An ally has been slain.
Hilarious.
Let's get back out there. Your team has destroyed.
Makes me look bad.
Victory or death, or in my case, both.
But I didn't have Flash anyway.
Be aggressive.
Be aggressive. The dog pile.
Yeah.
placed a... Excuse me. At least I am making a contribution. I have a positive KDA. At least that's the case. I will need anti-heal. Difficult to catch the Seraphine, man.
Starting a fire is simple. Extinguishing one, not so much.
When life gives you pain, very good cheese.
This place isn't gonna burn itself down. Earth's blood. I can spill it.
Thank you.
I hate the fact that you just suicide and get the momentum on suicide. It's like, seriously, she just basically did half of my health with a jump. That's so annoying. Lux versus Seraphine is not as clear-cut as you might think, because both of them aren't very mobile. Lux does more damage, but she still has some of the same weaknesses to meta champions. Literally that high. Karma does 500 damage of Q.
Mistakes only prove
you're trying. Focusing me hard, I can tell you that. They really don't like me.
Thank you.
then I guess it works out. I'll take it. Darius. Well, that was actually a decent quality game. Very rare to see.